All right, we just need to multiply this all out. I'll start with the first two. I get 5. And then multiplying the outer, I get plus 5i. And then there's a minus 5i. And a negative 5i squared. So all of that times 6 plus 2i. Let's clean up what we just did here before we move on. The plus 5i and the minus 5i are gone. I squared is negative 1, so that changes it to a plus 5. And 5 plus 5 is just 10. So cleaning it up really helps because now I just have 10 there. And 10 times 6 is 60. And 10 times 2i is 20i.